Oh. I'm sorry. I was so lost in thought, I almost didn't notice you there. I've been distracted lately. What would you do if someone important to you demanded you give up something you love? Doing it forever. I guess I'm probably not making much sense. This game isn't really the place for serious talk like that. My apologies. I am happy you're here, though. I was hoping to run into you. There is a particular mission I'd like to try, if you have the time. I had fun with Tao and Lilin yesterday, but would you go with me today? Just us? Thank you. Well then, let's get started.
I can't miss!
terrible damage. Are you okay? This is too dangerous. Stay back. Have you now. Let's keep this up! Now that I think about it, I almost pity these enemies. Their entire existence is bound by rules, forced to fight us, regardless of what they might want. Sorry, it's nothing. My mind is on other things today. Let's just enjoy the match. It's already halfway over. Time really does fly when you're having fun. Now.
critical damage. Are you okay? Terrible damage. Are you okay? What? I can't give up yet. Such terrible damage. Are you okay? I won't miss!
Mission completed. That enemy is a perfect grade.
Now.
won't stand another direct hit.
Ouch! Are you okay?
This is too dangerous! Stay back!
Damage. Are you okay?
withstand another direct hit. I won't miss! That was a fine battle, don't you think? A fight to remember, thanks to you. Thank you for being here to share it with me. Thank you for joining me today. I was worried I might never get another chance to try that mission because of... I should probably be going. Actually, could you spare a moment to speak with me? I have something I wish to ask you. I'm sorry, I know you're busy. And it may be bad form to discuss such things here, where we all come to escape from our real lives, but this has to do with mine. Lin asked before if I was a rich girl. The truth is, I do come from an old family, a rather important one, and that comes with expectations. As an only child, I was destined to inherit, to live a life free from hardship, as long as I followed the path set out for me. So, how do I explain something like this? I guess I became indifferent about my life. I tried music, sports, art, everything my parents could think of, but knowing my future was set, it all felt hollow, pointless. That was until I discovered online games in school. And then later I found GB4 and the world of Gunpla building and Gunpla battles. It was the first thing I actually wanted to do. I couldn't tell you why. Something about it just inspired me. I always had trouble fitting in because of my wealth and my family name. But none of that mattered here. I could finally just be me. It was still difficult to find enough free time, though, and I didn't want to impede others' progress, so I avoided joining a clan until now. But playing with you all is so much fun! You welcomed me, not caring who I was! Unfortunately, my real life seems to have finally caught up with me. I'm sorry. I won't have time to log in while I'm dealing with my family's affairs, and I don't know how long it will take. But I want to enjoy myself as much as I can for now, while I still have the freedom to do so. Could we speak again, perhaps, if matters become unmanageable? If I truly have to go? Thank you. You have been very kind to me. And please, don't tell anyone about this. I don't want to burden the others with my personal concerns, unless I have to.